No, no, no! This can't... How is this possible?
Agapios, what's wrong? What have you found?
Master, it's a name. Written in the records, over and over again. The name of the man leading the dagger. The Kingfisher.
Once you know the Kingfisher's real name, bring him to a court of law. He and the dagger have wounded Evia. Evia should have a chance to decide his fate.
Agapios, tell her.
When we were young, when we'd play, I was the Robin, and the Kingfisher was my brother. But he died. He should be dead. I mourned him. I made him a grave. Please, tell me he's not one of them. I beg you, tell me my brother's not a dagger.
You know your brother better than these records. If you believe this Kingfisher isn't him, then you're right.
Thank you. Yes. The boy I knew, there's no way he could be involved in this.
Your brother can't have been born the Kingfisher.
Of course he wasn't. Neritos. His name was Neritos. Older than me. More trouble than me, too. Fighting, stealing.
But he always looked out for me.
Nothing is more important to Envia's survival than stopping the dagger. I'm sorry, old friend. The Kingfisher must be dealt with, whether he's your brother or not.
Yes, Master. I understand.
Please, Mystios. Help me uncover the Kingfisher's...
The Magistrate's treasury runs deep.
Whatever it takes,
I know a farmer who's had dealings with the...
I should pay him a visit. Any other leads?
There is a shipwreck along Evia's southern coast, and the theater in Galki City has been spreading the dagger's lies.
I have enough to go on.
He won't be. Return to me when you've learned all you...
Killing him won't solve anything, Prexileos!
But we can't just sit here and let him do this to Asidia, to the children.
You think I don't have their well-being in mind?
Well, you certainly aren't acting like it.
How dare you!
Enough, you two!
Who do you think you are?
The Mystios is right. Calm down. It's bad for the...
Speak up, stranger!
Agapios sent me. He wants to prove his brother's innocence and destroy the dagger.
His brother? Neritos? Didn't he die on s-
Stop, Ithia. We're in enough trouble as it is.
Tell me what you know.
Let's make a deal. Kill a man for me, Mystios. Help me, and I'll tell you about the dagger's base of operations.
We've been through this! No killing! Talk to the man instead. Make him honor his word to pay us.
Deal. I will take care of your problem.
There's a man from the Dagger. He approached us one day to help them spread their agenda. We don't care about the Dagger, but we need the extra income.
He wanted us and the children to spread the message of the Dagger in the theater and on the streets.
Sounds like a fair trade.
Till the Drachmi stopped coming in.
He stopped paying us and threatened to come after our children if we didn't continue.
I was going to kill him myself, but Idia...
We can't just take a life like that, Prexileos. That's not us.
He lives in the large...
Listen to yourself. But we aren't savages. I don't...
I'll deal with the man.
If you need anything else, or forget where to find the Dagger man, speak to us again.
That's him. The Dagger Man, threatening the theater couple.
Keep your guard down, quick!
Mistios, I've sent the children away. Make sure this Dagger Malaka doesn't get to...
Shut up! We'll find every last one of your precious kids. They'll fetch a good price.
Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The Dagger doesn't appreciate your intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malaka, should get out of my way.
I'm a man that likes a little drama, so let's make this interesting. You, Mistios, seem to have a flair for the dramatic, and we are in a theater after all. So let's have you decide how this play will... play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
I won't let anyone die today.
If you don't make a choice between these two lovebirds, I'll kill them both.
I don't think he's playing around, Mistios.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one! It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So meddling, Mistios, tell us who should live.
Save Idia, Mistios.
What? No! Save Prexileos, Mistios! The kids can't do without him.
No, save Idia, please. You'll be saving more than...
All right, time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistios.
I'll save them both, but you will die, Dagger Scum.
Wrong answer.
Skyros! Mistios, get to Skyros! Tell Agapios!
That's where they control Evia from! Stop them!
You little... Oh, time to die! Yeah.